These are called skull crushers for your triceps. You're working the back of your arm here. They're called lying tricep extension. You bring it to the side of your skull crushers are like this, towards your skull. But this is gonna go towards the side of your face and you're gonna feel it right back here. Just like that. Do the other arm, and you're gonna go straight up. It's working the back of your arm called the tricep. Purple hair, don't care, it's a lot of fun. So work them triceps, this is a lying tricep extension.